Press the triangle button for accessibility options.
Hey, welcome back. Grab a seat, let me know if you need anything.
Looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready. Better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. You don't say much, but he's the talent. Take the next lap coming up. There they are.
Space Sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys? Kenny. Hey, Dad.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Rivera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. ICE front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home. When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there on my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you. know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
In the morning.
Hey, Anna.
If I want to go get a burger, I have to go out and walk. It's not healthy.
Why don't you head down to the beach? Relax. Feel the sand between your toes.
We've met, right?
Yeah, sorry. Dumb idea.
I'll think of something.
Best of luck.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. Keep trying. You'll get it. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Not quite. I want to see you maintain the drift. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Great handling there. What I like to see. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Not great. Watch your angles. Could be better. Hold that drift as long as possible. Nice control. Think you could do it again? Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Good, don't lose it. Damn, who's teaching who here? not messing around. Solid handling. You know how to handle that thing. You make this look too easy. You're trying to impress? It's working. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
I left Lucas a message, but, well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit, waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Thank you. be fun.
Hey, you gotta stick to the route, same as everyone else. That's how it's done.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
I got some good news. That race against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? This is it.
Hey, I do, but after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels. Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
Hey, it's Wayne. I got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
Noticed, huh?
Hello, beautiful. I'm talking to the car.
Seven wheels, huh?
You have no idea. I'm literally having daydreams about stealing the kid's go-kart in my neighbor's yard. It's pink and has pedals.
What's the top speed on that thing?
Downhill looks pretty fast.
Look, I got some money. I could...
No, thanks. I appreciate it, but this is on me. I'll let you get back to me. Later.
Thank you.
race, and that suspension kit is yours. Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Donna right now?
No. She gone AWOL?
No more than usual. I just thought you two being a crew now, you might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her last crew?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay, later.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come in. Relax. Find yourself a quiet spot.